Hello friends, today we are going to see one more law of thermodynamics, that is Charles law. In this tutorial, the topic which we are going to cover are statement of Charles law, what is the relationship between temperature and volume when pressure is kept constant, along with few real life examples of this law. And at the last, we will be seeing the mathematical expression of this law and how it is derived. So, we will start with our first slide, that is the question, what is Charles law? So, in simple words, Charles law states that when pressure of gas is kept constant, volume is directly proportional to the temperature of gas. We will see in next few slides what this statement means and how it happens. Consider the example of thin cylinder which is filled with gas. The walls of cylinder are very flexible and thin that it gets converted into any shape so as to maintain gas pressure constant. Right now, the temperature of gas is T1 and volume of cylinder is V1. We will start heating this cylinder base and we will see what happens after some period of time. So the molecules of the gas inside the cylinder which are at room temperature start getting heated. Due to this heat gain by gas molecules, their kinetic energy start to increase and they start to move faster inside the cylinder. Due to this high speed movement, they start to collide with cylinder walls more often. This collision of gas molecules to the cylinder wall makes the cylinder walls, which are flexible in nature, to expand. So in short, due to heating of gas, its volume gets increased. Now the temperature of gas is T2 and volume it has acquired is V2. Now we will move on to some real life examples of Charles law. First one is football in cold season. When we fill up the air in football indoor and once we go to the playground, we may observe the deflated or shrunk football. Why this has happened? It is because outside temperature in cold season is less than that indoor temperature. So the kinetic energy of gas molecules inside the football is reduced, which reduces the inside air pressure on football and it gets shrunk. Second example is one useful tip for you. Whenever you want to remove a dent from your plastic ball or ping pong ball, which is not punctured but has a dent, please hold it inside the warm water for few minutes and the dent will be removed. So how this has happened? It is again because of Charles law. When we hold the ball in warm water for some time, air inside the ball gets heated and it tries to expand. So this action increases internal pressure of ball, due to that dent will be removed. Now we will move on to the mathematical expressions of the Charles law. As you can see, these are the two images of same cylinder enclosed with some gas. First one is before heating and second one is after heating. So before heating, the gas volume is V1 and temperature is T1. And after heating, values are changed to V2 and T2. As per the law, let's put both in mathematical expression, that is V1 is directly proportional to T1 and V2 is directly proportional to T2. To simplify this equation again, we will introduce one constant which is K. So V1 is equal to K into T1 and second equation is V2 is equal to K into T2. Now we will combine both of these equations since K is constant for both of these equations. So final expression becomes V1 divided by T1 equal to V2 divided by T2. So guys, this is the Charles law we have studied. I hope you have understood it, but still if you have any queries, please comment below. Thank you and bye-bye.